We're at the trade show in London. Adam Palmer's having a go on the new Magic Games.
What a load of bollocks, eh? Come round this side, slow right down. Went past 400, 150, just went really slow, and then just went in 10. Bastard.
So we're going here. Sizzling hot on the new game cam. Magic Games Premium. See if there's any free spin on the menu. Everybody's favourite.
I've been again.
Oh, he's in again. Adam Palmer's in again.
So you want to stitch up this time?
That's what they're all like now, these ones.
300.
Like the major pots and stuff.
40 quid.
Oh, 50 up so far.
50 up.
It wouldn't do that in real life, would it?
No. But it's supposed to demonstrate how they actually play, isn't it?
Yeah. What if they do like I do in the casino?
Touch the screen. No auto. 1480. $26.80. 44. 68 we're up to now. $110. We're off again. Oh, there's a speed up on here. Spin blitz time. Oh, we're off again. How fast can it go? $2.14. Got to go to 500. Wow, 60 spins now. Ten spins to go. 75 quid to win. Well, 58 free spins. 30 quid to go with two spins. $4.70. $4.70. I'll move on and have a look. Transfer to credit. Let's move around. Got the Nova line. Someone's got a grand on here already. Let's go select game. So, new games. Cash connection games. 14th this year, let's see what that's about. volume's not very high on this one. I suppose this is the Novomatic version of Fishing Frenzy. So for those that you're going to start making, say, oh, I'm pre-play. No, we're at a trade show. This is all the latest stuff that's coming out later on this year for the arcades to buy. And what you'll be seeing in the arcades this later on this year, really, for the summer. Well, yeah, 100 quid fish, goldfish. Where is the volume on this one? Can't seem to see where the volume is. Probably one of the ones got hammered. This one ain't doing too well. I got a photograph of this guy here bouncing along. There he is. David Bowie, you out out. Major Tom. Well, this ain't very good, is it? Let's see what else we've got. Cast Connections. Sizzling Hot. Lock and Win, which is becoming very popular online. Well, surely not that then. Not in the mood, these ones, are they? Oh yeah, we've got a Lock and Win. Seven collected. So, like any Lock and Win game, you land one, it'll put the spins back up. Is it gonna land one? It landed two. Nine collected. Full screen is grand, which is 500. Free to go. Only two left. One left to get the jackpot. Will it do it? Doubt it. Don't want to pay out 500 even on showbone. £48. Right, we'll move on. Some Magic Games £100 here. Don't know what this one's about. £25, no, we won't. Oh, pound. You press there, you get credit there. No. Quit. No gamble. There's loads of new stuff on this. Ooh, 8 quid. 16. Transfer. So these Magic Games Premium 100. That's what's coming out on them. Back to the menu. Few new ones here for it. A few of the old favourites on them as well. Changes. Oh, ticket machines. Some pubs and stuff. Quite popular pubs now there. Tunes for pubs, jukeboxes. This is a Monopoly here, what's this one about? Spin a massive dice. Community guest. Reflex Gaming, Lucky Gems, Lucky Gems, Time Machine, Holy Moly, yeah, what's on the menu then? Diamond this year, that paid a quid there. So these are 100 quidders, I think. Games Master. Again, Lucky Games, Reflex Game. Bullion Peaches. Gems. The dais wild. Some more Noble Line sit down versions. $500 again. No the lines.
Tickets.
Seems to be repeating a football stuff there. What's on these then? Ooh, to me. Alright. Juicy fruit. Menu underneath. Rainbow Doll. Very sleek one unit cabinet. Change City Sales over there. blueprint stuff. Cosmetic.
Complete amusement show.
Fair to match it, is it? Well, the Sega over there. I've lost Matt and Adam. Awesome Electrogrinds over here.
People don't want to see Electrogrinds in my videos, do they?
We'll have enough of them for now. It's a snack area. Some new sit down ones.
They look new, but I'm in fact 20 years old and I've been refurbished by Electrified After Sales. And there's a mini version as well.
Electrified's Bar X Station. Wow. Oh, charge up one. Where you were in our case now.
Ticket Fiesta.
The Batman. Right, we're going to call that part one. We'll come back with part two in a couple of days.